Yeah, it was one of those catch-22 situations because you looked at both sides and they were both frail in the two latter departments. So Pakistan, I believe, have the best bowling unit at this tournament, but their batting unit has been very inconsistent, and the only man that has performed has been Misbah Haque. From a South African point of view, everybody knew. A debutant in Chris Morris, Aaron Pangiso playing in his second game, and Lonobo Tsotsobe wasn't as good as we know he could be in the first game. Ryan McLaren, all the bowlers that struggled in the game before. So South Africa's bowling confidence was also not at its best. So given those two situations, it was always going to be a tight encounter, in my opinion, in the second half of the game. Proteas don't have an ideal result in today's match. It doesn't matter. Whatever happens, it's a knockout game, the next one that they play. Because if India win, India move to 4 points. West Indies down two. And if West Indies beat South Africa, then West Indies and South Africa becomes a playoff game because they'll both be on 2 points. Whoever wins joins India. If West Indies win, West Indies move on 4 points. And then South Africa will be hoping then that Pakistan beat India for India to stay on 2 points and South Africa to beat West Indies. Because if South Africa lose to West Indies, no matter what happens, somebody else will go through and South Africa will be knocked out of the competition. So Friday's game, another knockout game, another big game for South Africa and against a very dangerous West Indies team. Yeah, he's been outstanding. You know, a lot of people, when we speak about what the balance of this side would have been had the senior players been around, a lot of people would have been thinking, David Miller had just finished a good IPL. If Jacques Kallis was in the side, he could do the job Ryan McLaren did. And I think Ryan McLaren just took the opportunity and took his opportunity as well in terms of his bowling. He's done it for so many years. He's become, he played in the same World Cup side that was captained by Hashim Amla that I was fortunate to be a part of the coaching staff of 2002. So 11 years ago, I saw how special this kid could be. And he's starting to prove it now. He's maturing nicely now at 29, 30. And I think he still has a few good years behind his belt for South Africa. It's a tough one because when your senior players have been around, they've carried you. As a coach, Gary Kirsten has become the best in the world in terms of number one in the test team. And part of that has been the success of Dale Steyn. He's a senior bowler. He's ranked number one in the world in test cricket. He's not in the top 10 in one-day cricket, but his experience, he showed at the IPL as well. He was one of the best bowlers. So do you shift the balance of the side? You most probably have to. If he's fit, you give him an opportunity. But for who? Because the three seamers were outstanding. Tsotsobe was outstanding. McLaren was outstanding. Morris was. So your choice becomes which one of the two spinners misses out. Robin Peterson offers you something with the bat. He's a very good fielder, but he's only bowled 7.1 overs in the first two games of the tournament. Aaron Pangiso came into the side, bowled 10 overs for 50, picked up a wicket. Do you trust him to do the job for you? Are you that worried about your batting, or do you drop a Robbie P? Tough days, tough calls. That's why he gets paid the big money. It's always tough. I think class is permanent. I think you're always going to miss those kind of guys. You're going to miss the experience against India in particular because there was a game plan of bowling short deliveries. When bowlers were going at 8 runs and over, it would have taken a calm head of a Graeme Smith walking up to AB de Villiers or a Jacques Kallis walking up to a bowler or even a Dale Steyn just speaking to the bowling unit to say, guys, let's change our game plan. South Africa could be sitting here, I believe, with a bit more experience on that day one with 2 wins out of 2.